Hockey, the Grand Rapids Griffins open the new season on home ice tomorrow night. And one player Griffins fans are going to want to keep an eye on this season is AHL rookie Tomas Jurco. He was a second-round pick of the Red Wings in the 2011 draft. And I'm not blowing smoke when I say this kid may have the best hands in of all of hockey. Don't believe me? Well, go to his YouTube and take a look. Type in his name. You will not believe what this kid can do with a puck. But Jurco doesn't want to be known as that guy who can do crazy things with a puck. He wants to show the Griffin fans he is the complete package.
I know sometimes it bothers me because I know I want to be known as a good hockey player, not as a YouTube guy. So sometimes it's too much, but usually people don't say it too much. It used to be a couple years ago, but now I think I'm proving that I'm more than just a YouTube guy. So.